So today is a good day just to stay inside. And I'm working on today is a manger for our church. So I've got a beam here and a couple here. I've milled the beams in the usual way. I don't know how old this beam is. It is probably at least 150 years old. You can tell by the square head and the square nails that held the plaster lads on. And in 2007, we did a massive remodel to the church. And I've got these beams left over. So I thought it'd be a good idea to build a manger with the wood from the 2007 restoration. Now I'm going to cut this board right here and mill this part. Here I'm starting with the foundation, and I'm just going to biscuit joint and glue this together. Now the next step is to lay the floor into the manger or the stable, and I've milled some slats for the floor. I've got to joint these edges, and I'll do that over there. I've jointed the edges, and now I'm going to cut the planks to length. So I've got my post set here. I'll take this little dowel marker. I already have the hole drilled here. Then mark it up through the bottom. I'll put a lag screw and put all four posts down. Now on the bottom, I've took a Forstner bit, drilled a recess, and used that center spot to drill out a 1/4-inch hole for a lag screw with a washer. And I'll run that right up into the post. Well, now I've set my drill up so I can bore the holes down the middle of the posts. All right, I'm starting to put the headers in. So I'm just going to screw this together. And got my little notch cut right here. Now I've cut all the rafters out and I'm getting ready to attach them to the frame. Now one of the things I like to do is take some beeswax. This is kind of a long screw, and lubricate the screw. It'll help it go in easier. Here I've used my level and a shim and worked out perfect to take this little ridge cap I'm going to cut here to fit in here. Tie this rafter together basically. Got it clamped. That's going to help hold the rafters together because I'm not putting a beam in here because I want to keep the manger seam open. This is the ridge board for the roof. I've got a haunch to cut right here. I'm going to do that on the bandsaw. Here we go. The roof is finished, or at least the joists and the purlins, the ridge board at the top. Now I have to mill my planks for the roof.